Problem number 3, chapter projection of plane, subject engineering graphics. In problem statement, it is written that square ABCD of 50 mm side has its corner A in the horizontal plane. Its diagonal AC inclined at 30 degree to the horizontal plane and diagonal BD inclined at 45 degree to the vertical plane. And parallel to the horizontal plane, draw its projections. Side length of the square 50 mm, angle theta 30 degree, angle with vertical plane 45 degree. To prepare solution of this problem, first of all we can draw horizontal line as shown in figure, XY line. Now we can draw this line at an angle of 45 degree. This point we can take anywhere on XY line. This angle should be 45 degree because square is resting on one of its corner A. Now here we can write down angle 45. Now we can draw this square having side length 50 mm. First of all we can mark this point anywhere on this inclined line. Now we can consider this much length 5 cm. Then we can draw these two perpendicular lines having 5 cm length. Then we can join endpoints of this line, and this type of square we will get here having side length 5 cm 50 mm. Now we can mark here point A, B, C and D as shown in figure. Now we can draw vertical line from A, B, C and D points as shown in figure. Here we can mark this point A dash, B dash, C dash and D dash. Now we can draw this line at an angle of 30 degree, as in question it is written that angle with horizontal plane is 30 degree. So we can consider this angle 30 degree. This point we can mark anywhere on XY line. Length of this line we can take any length. Now we can write here 30 degree angle. We can take radius A dash C dash, and considering A dash as center point, we can draw one arc here. So we will get here C dash point. As now we can consider A dash B dash radius, A dash center point. We can draw one arc on this line. So here we will get B dash and D dash point. Horizontal line from A, vertical line from A dash. This is point A. Horizontal line from D, vertical line from D dash. We will get here point D. Horizontal line from B, vertical line from B dash. Here we will get point B. Now we can join all the point with straight line as shown in figure. So this type of shape we will get. Now draw line at an angle of 40 degree, because in question it is written that inclination with vertical plane is 45 degree. So we can draw line at an angle of 45 degree. This point we can mark anywhere. Length of this line we can take any length. Now here we can mark point A and point B as shown in figure. First point B point we can mark here in this way. This point is point B. We can take anywhere on this inclined line. Now distance between B and D is fixed, so we can take radius BD, B point as center point. We can draw one arc here on this line, so we will get here point D. Now we can consider this much distance AC. This distance should be same. AC distance should be equal to this much distance AC. So here we will get this same shape here at an angle of 45 degree. Now we can draw vertical line passing from each of this point A, B, C and D. Horizontal line passing from A dash, B dash, C dash and D dash as shown in figure. Here from A point we can draw vertical line, A dash horizontal line. This point we will get A dash. Similar way from C we can draw vertical line, C dash horizontal line. So we will get here point C dash. In this way we can mark point as shown in figure A dash, B dash, C dash and D dash. Now we can join all of these points A dash, B dash, B dash, D dash, C dash, D dash and D dash, E dash. In this way, we can prepare solution of this problem. My dear friends, thank you.